I just finished a good qualifying for the second qualifying. Managed to secure P1. It was an average average session. I got down to my qualifying time within sort of 4 or 5 laps, I think. And then when I tried to push, I think we had a bit too much pressure in the rear tyres. And by that time, there wasn't enough time to come in and re-pressure. So all in all, happy with that. A bit more time to come. And I'm expecting, hopefully, a good race. Cheers.